ตอนแรกก็คิดว่าจะไม่สนสนใจเท่าไรเด็กป้าที่ไหนทำไมชอบมากวนใจวุ่นวายด้วยจังบอกแล้วใช่ไหมว่าอย่ามาทำหน้าตาอย่างนั้นอาจดูไม่ฟังแล้วยังจะโทรมากวนโมโหทุกวันจนเพิ่งจะรู้ตัวว่าเริ่มมองหาเวลาที่ไม่ได้เจอพี่คิดถึงหนูขึ้นมาใช้ไลน์โอ้เพื่อนก็บอกพี่เสียอาการหยุดยิ้มเพราะมันร้าว
หากหัวใจพี่ไปตั้งกี่ครั้ง
พี่คงจะอยู่ไม่ได้แล้วไม่มีนู่น
คืนนี้คงนอนไม่ค่อยจะหลับ
อยากขอหาสักทีได้ไหม
ตอนไหนที่หนูมีเวลาก็คิดถึงเห็นหน้าคิดถึงหนูที่สุดจะหยุดตัวเองยังไงก็ไม่ไหว
คิดถึงโน้ไม่หยุดเลยแต่วันนู้นก็ยังเพิ่งทำเป็นใช่ไอ้เรื่องที่มันไม่ดีทำสักทีก็ไม่เคยคนน่ารักเราให้เป็นเธอได้ไหมแล้วเธอคิดถึงพี่จะโทรได้ไหมก็มีแต่คนที่ทำให้คิดไปไกลแต่ก็ยังไม่เจอเลยคนที่บอกว่ารักพี่ด้วยหัวใจแต่พี่ก็คิดไปไกลเลยเธอ oh, oh. ก็ตอนเธอถามว่าเราจะได้เป็นแฟนกันไหม
Oh, that's true. No, maybe. 날 보는 only one. 쭉 기다렸어. I want you to know. 내 마음속 그게 있는.
눈 깜빡 두 번 껐어 봤지. 눈 깜빡 나도 널 닦아 신호등 불빛.
One, two, three.
신호는 눈빛 다른 vibe 다 날 찾아. 차가웠던 내 마음 이 또 벌써 녹았어. 부족한 내게 한 조각이 돼준 너. Oh, oh, oh. 하루 종일 바라볼 수 있다면 그 뭐 또 하나 바랄 게 없어 Say me, feel me, love me 오, 떨리는 이 맘이 오, 캐치 못하게 I still look at you I see you, my baby Oh, that's true 넌 매일매일 나 보는 only one 쭉 기다렸어 I want you to know 내 맘속 그게 있는 You, my baby Being with you 내게 이젠 가장 큰 꿈 One thing that I like Oh, one thing that I love is
Every time I wanna see you One, two, three 난 미소지어 모두 가져가줘 take it 네가 원하면 I'll make it Yeah
너도 나도 서로가 필요했던 걸 잘 알잖아 마음 안에서
Love me, ooh, 떨리는 네 맘이 ooh, 가지 못하게 I still look at you I see you, my baby Oh, that's true 넌 매일매일 날 보는 only one 쭉 기다렸어 I want you to know 내 맘속 그게 있는 You, my baby Being with you 내게 이젠 가장 궁금 사랑 가득한 눈빛 내 마음이 밤이래도 길을 비춰준 내
결이 된 것 같아 You're my life 더 많이 내 속에 담아두고 싶어서
I see you, my baby Oh, that's you, no, maybe 날 보는 only one You 기다렸어 I want you to know 내 맘 속 그게 있는
You, my baby Being with you
I haven't ordered food yet. I haven't ordered food. Let me do it. Wow, we're warming up. Okay, what up guys?
Hi everybody.
Hi. Hi everybody. What are we eating today? Well, I do not know. Yeah. What's the move for tonight? Oh, you mean like in terms of food? Or like in general food? I don't know. Also, I think my voice is a little gone because I was singing that I See You song way too loud. So, I don't know if you guys could tell, my voice is a little gone, yeah. But hi guys, what's up? Oh, hi Anna. Guys, today's food is sponsored by Anna. Thank you so much, Anna, for feeding me. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Because yeah. Will you ever dye your hair? I think my hair is too weak that if I dye it, it's gonna break, yeah. We got manly hill today. I guess I sound more manly, you know. Yeah, let's go, Rowan wife. what is the name of the song? I like you the most. Yeah, I like you the most by Ponchet. I like this song. But hey, hi everybody. Hi Kelly. Hi Hilda. Hi Brianna. Wild Piper, 95 day stream streak. That's crazy, yeah. Hi, Rio. Hi, Becky. Hi, Lamps. Yeah. Hi, Brianna. Hi, Sophia. Hi, Laure. What's up? Hi, Nia. What's up? Hi, Emily. Hi, JJ. Hi, Goofy. Hi, Tori. Hi Nikki, what's up? Hi Avocado, what up? Hi That One. Hi Real Hyo-sang, what up? What's up? Yeah, did you listen to English version of this song? There's an English version? I should sing it. There's an English version? I'm gonna cover it. Cause I was trying to cover this song. But I think this is Thailand. Thailand. What do they speak in Thailand? Because I don't think it's Thailandese. Yeah. Hi, Kaisen. Hi, Becky. Hi, Ichigo. Thai? They just call it Thai. I was trying to sing it. But also, the song is way too hard. Like. Da 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 da. It's really high. Yeah. Hi, I don't know, Wayo. What's up? But I really like the song. I really like this. I don't think I could sing it like the singer. Yeah. Oh my god, guys. I've been trying to work off music. Yeah. But, yeah, man. I've been so busy. Hi. Yeah. Hi, Toadie. Hi, Serendipity, what's up? Hi, Selena. Hi, Marzi. Hi, guys. How's everyone doing? Hi, Rio. Hi, Giraffe. Hi, guys. Hi. Why is your voice deep today? I don't know. I think, what is it? So basically, I didn't speak throughout the whole day because obviously I'm not talking to anybody. I didn't have a lesson today. And then so my voice didn't get warmed up and I turned on stream and all of a sudden I wanted to sing I See You and I sang out loud and my voice was gone. Like, hi, MHM. What's up? Oh, thank you for the somen. So you guys know how MHM gifted me somen, Japanese somen yesterday? Yeah. That one, I tried it right away. I made like a... I don't know what it's called. I don't know what I made. I don't know the dish name. Is it soba? Well, it's not soba because it's not soba noodle. Yeah. But anyway, I made like a cold noodle. And a hi, Heather. Man, it tastes good. Man, it tastes really good. Yeah. Tastes good. Tastes good. Yeah. If I had your voice, I'd never stop singing. I don't actually sound that great. Oh!
Understand on guitar today, PLS and Ty.
Thank you, Mariah. Thank you for 25 months up. Thank you. I'll sing it later. Right now, I think if I sing it, my voice is not there. So, probably later. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Mariah, for 25 months up. Hi, guys. Hi. Who have I not said hi to? Yeah. If I say hi to everybody here, should I go live on TikTok? Yeah. So, good timing to go live there. Hi, Univerry. Hi, Sky. What's up? Upload Instagram picture tomorrow, Easter, last day of the month. Tomorrow's Easter, right? Oh my god, I should upload a picture. I should go outside and take a picture tomorrow. I'll try to make that my goal tomorrow, taking picture. Yeah, I'll try to make that my goal. Yeah. Don't flirt with them today. And I don't flirt. What are you talking about? Yeah. Tomorrow's Easter. I had no idea. Yeah, I had no idea. Tomorrow's the last day of the March. That's crazy. Yeah. Oh gosh, he's going outside. Yeah. Caption, touching some grass. I should. Yo, can we do April goals form? You start first. All right, sure. Good idea, Kelly. We'll do that later. I should write down like demos and things like that. Hi, Linda. What's up? Flirt with YouTube today? You guys are crazy. It's already Easter here. I see. I don't think I've ever really celebrated Easter that much. Yeah. Hi. Flirt worth everyone? Be equal? Guys, I don't flirt. What are you guys talking about? We're business relationship. Yeah. Hi, Daisies. Hi. What's up, guys? Hi, Kiz. Hi. Hi, guys. March goes by so fast. I agree, Morgan. I really agree. Yeah. Hi, Cheese. You play piano? I do. I have 3 piano albums. Trust him is frustrating. OMG, you literally look just like Kylie Jenner. I know. I know. Yeah, I know. Hi, Sue. Hi, Maya. Your flirting is like rock sinking in the river. Guys, I don't flirt. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Hi, Sophia. What's up? Yeah. Do you want me to flirt? You guys want to see how I actually flirt? Yeah. Hi, Folly. What's up? I was about to say something, but it'll make my first time being fringed by Hyo and no thanks. What were you gonna say? That's crazy. Are you streaming on Twitch right now? I am. Hi, Valerie. Hi, Maria. Hi, Rumi. What's up? You should do Kylie Lips Challenge. What is a Kylie Lips Challenge? I don't know about this. Is it like something like that? Yeah. Hi, Goofy. Yeah. Hi, Ayoving. What's up? What's up? No thanks, I don't want to cringe. No, don't do it. Wait, what is it? What is it? Yeah. What is it? I don't know what it is. Yeah. The cups of your lips thingy? What does that mean? Cups of your lips thingy? Eng? Cups of your lips? Cups of my lips? What is cups of my lips? No duck lips? Hi, Malia. What's up? Yeah. Hi, I'm so bored. What up? search it up. I'm lazy. He'll search it. Kylie Jenner lips challenge. All right, let me see. What is this thing? Hold on, let me change it back to my favorite song. Kylie Jenner lips challenge. Lips cup challenge. Okay, I just saw what it is. Yeah. I don't have a cup with me. That's the problem. Yeah. Glasses suit you so much. Thank you. Thanks so much. Hi, Ladio. Yeah. Today sucked, bro. Our whole system... I understand just by how long the paragraph is. Yeah. Hello, New York. You're a cutie pie. New York? You're cute. But I'm in Massachusetts. I don't get it. What do you mean, hello, New York? Yeah. I'm in Boston. Options on Krabby Patty, opinions on Krabby Patty formula. There's a formula out? You gotta be kidding me. You look different without your hat, yo. What is it? I thought the hair was nice today, so I didn't bother putting on a hat. Hi, Ixi, what's up? Yeah. Do you guys like me with the hat or without a hat? I could put on one if you want me to, you know? Your hair is nice, but I'm gonna get a haircut tomorrow because I think it's a little too long. Yeah. Wow, your voice. Oh, hi, Marisha. It's not my voice is always like this. I just lost my voice singing way too loud, so I don't always sound like this. Yeah. Hi, not Ryan. Yeah. Don't go bald. I'm trying to not. Yeah. I'm really trying not to. Have you eaten dinner? Nope. I was just gonna order because we got dinner sponsored by Anna. Yeah. Hi, Anika. What's up? Who have I not said hi to? Hi, San. Sans, are you born in 1997? So you're 2 years older than me, right? Yeah. Hi, Courtney. What's up? Yo, I'm going to see N-Hyphen without you. It's okay, Christian. Just go just go tell them, like, Hyosang said, what's up? You know, they'll know who they're talking. They'll know, yeah. They'll know me. Yeah. Hyomi's just like you, Hyo. Ha ha ha. JK? Ah, thank you, Enran. Actually, that's a good reply right there. That's a good answer. What did you decide to eat? I don't know. What should I eat? Yeah. Hi, Nas. Nas soap. What's up? What should I eat? I have no idea. Okay. Let's think. Okay. Sushi is one option. Sushi is not a bad option. Yeah. Sushi is not a bad option. Maratang is not a bad option either. Korean food is not bad. Yeah. Pizza, I don't think I'm gonna go with it. Hi, Georgia Maine. What's up? Sushi is always a good idea. Sushi, I ate some today. Oh, really? What kind of sushi? Yeah. Actually, McDonald's not bad either. You know? Hi, Hannah. What's up? Noodles with fish? There's noodles with fish? Oh, wait. What country food is that? Hi, Mia. What's up? To be honest, I don't remember if there's a haircut that went well for him. Doesn't what other language can you speak besides English? I mean, Korean. I'm from Korea, so yeah. Is your name Alex? How'd you know? I am. How'd you know? Yeah. My name's Alex Rodriguez. Yeah. A big bowl of poor with a side of depression. Not a bad idea. Where'd you get your animal hats? Because I want the penguin one. I don't know. I got it all gifted from our viewers. I think most of them are from Amazon. Yeah. He's born 1999, apparently. That's a false information. I was born in the 1970s. Yeah. I'm learning Korean, so I'm sorry if I read it wrong. It's okay. I'm very open policy towards your wrong Korean. So don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Yeah. Okay, Latino King. Thank you. Yeah. Ew, your 50s? Guys, what is it? Old is not bad, you know? I used to love you in 2021. I forgot about you. Ray, that's a little brutal. That's a little brutal, Ray. I used to love you in 2021. I forgot about you. Yeah. Hell, why did the love fade, huh? Oh, wait. Now you guys are going to say, Hyosang, you're flirting with TikTok again. Oh, my God. Man. Oh, man. Yeah. Can't even speak. Hi, Andy. What's up? Yeah. Yeah. That was ruthless. For real. Yeah. My love burned out 2 years ago. I stick around for comfort. Wow. So it's kind of like a momentum, yeah, inertia. Flirting with who? Nobody, guys. I don't flirt. People think I'm flirting. Yeah, just because I said birthday girl. I'm learning Korean, so it's not hard. I can't remember the meaning of the word. Oh, I mean, usually vocab's like the hardest part of the language, you know? Yeah. Yeah, my mom's from Korea too. Really? So you're mixed? Or I decided that in 2 years, I'm gonna start streaming. I want free food and chat with lovely people. Not a bad idea, you know? I'm loving it. I love it, yeah. Yeah. Alright, what should we do? What should we get? Okay, ramen? Nah. Five guys? 효상 맞아요? 맞습니다. 예. 예, 맞습니다. I could read it, but don't ask me what it means. Yeah, my dad is from Mexico, but they met in the US. Also, you're a Mexican-Korean mix. I see, nice. I usually think mixed babies look good. Yeah. Birthday girl gives me PTSD. Wow. Guys, I was trying to set like a business relationship. You know what I mean? You know? Kind of like, you know, yeah, you gotta communicate socially with the ordering will take him an hour again. Nah. Hi, GDC. What's up? Yo, you literally was rizzing up the chat 2 days ago. Guys, what the heck? Can you not use the word like rizzing? I'm not a big fan of, yeah, he's smooth with flirting. Guys, I'm not smooth. I'm a... I'm dry. Yeah. Oh, hi, mommy goth. What? Hyosan, good morning. Oh, hi, Richie. Yeah. Smooth like butter. Awkward monster. Exactly. Guys, you're not allowed to say the word Riz in my stream. That's banned. Yeah, that's banned. hi, Angel. Yeah. What should we order? Pizza, taco, pasta, fried chicken. Now, I always get unsatisfied with fried chicken. I wish I have like 4 pieces of fried chicken and like, you know, I don't know, french fries or something like that. But like good french fries, you know? Yeah. But they don't do it. Guys, how many chicken can you guys eat in one sitting? Like, can you guys eat one full chicken? Or can you eat half of a chicken? Or can you eat like 1/4 of a chicken? Like 2 legs, 3 legs, how many? Yeah. One whole? You could eat one whole chicken in one sitting? Dang. Yeah. Half? I can't finish half a chicken. Like dead serious. I can't. It's way too much. And then here's the thing. Like it kind of gets, I don't know what the word in English is. What is that word when you keep eating the same food? You know, you get sick of it. Yeah. Yeah, what is it? Nauseous? Yeah, food nauseous because, you know, I get a little nauseous if I eat like chicken in a row, you know? Yeah. One breast and I'm full. Same. Guys, you eat like one chicken breast in America, the American chicken breasts are like gigantic. I don't know, they must have worked out really hard with the GMO and all that. So their chicken breast is literally bigger than my breast. Like, you know, I also worked out before, but yeah. Yo, what are you listening to? Oh, this? Oh no, this is a dynamic duo. Yeah. Chickens are full of steroids? That's what I'm saying, you know? Yeah. Yeah, you have? Yeah. Dynamic Duo's new song. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. Alright, so chicken, ramen, pizza. I don't think I'm gonna get pizza. Oh, sushi? Sushi really doesn't feel like a bad idea. You know, I don't like Five Guys, but doesn't the picture look way too good? Look at the picture. Doesn't it look so good? I really don't like Five Guys. I never, but like the picture looks so good. If it really look and tastes like, oh! Oh, it's okay. Oh. Five Guys looks too expensive. I do agree, especially for what they are worth, you know? You can go with pasta. I don't know if there's a good pasta place near me, you know? Yeah. Sushi? So, you mean pizza or pasta? Kind of going Italian. If you want sushi, just get sushi. No, I'm just debating. 마라탕 is not a bad option either. 마라탕. Sushi? Chili Toast Takeria. Golden Temple. So this Five Guys isn't really that good. It's really expensive. I agree. Yeah, don't debate, just pick. I'm in the picking process. Bro, don't ever need your airplane mode. You have no friends. Wait, I don't get it. What do you mean? Yeah. Let's hop on TFT. Dre. I mean, maybe later. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Soup for Saturday. So, Maratang? Maratang does sound good. Maratang does sound good. Should we go with Maratang? Usually, I don't ever regret if I get Maratang. Yeah. Decide faster. I came here for a song competition. All right. Maratang. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna get Maratang and I'm gonna ask them to make it spicy. Yeah. Should we order the same thing as last time? All right. So beef. Okay. Beef is usually best. Cabbage, what is it? Bok choy, sprouts, frozen tofu, oil tofu I don't really like, dried tofu, tteokbokki, rice cake, cilantro is a must, yeah. I gotta get that. Okay, take out rice cake and get the fungus instead. Yeah. Oh yeah, we're listening to Magnetic. You should totally play Fate by G-Idle. Oh, I haven't heard that song before. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna make it spicy. Yeah. I wanna add more vegetable, but there's like a limit to how much vegetable I can add. Yeah. I wanna add more, but I can't. Alright. Maratang? Maratang? Is really Maratang a good choice? Is Maratang really a good choice? Is Maratang really a good choice? tacos? Yeah, I'm kidding, guys. I'm kidding. Yes? All right. I'll order, guys. Should we get Coke? Does Coke go well with Maratang? I don't think so. I don't think it goes well with the Maratang. But like, it tastes good if we eat it afterward, drink it afterward. Yes? Nah? No? Why not? Okay, wait. Coke or Sprite? Oh, wait.
Yay.
Thank you, Sammy, for 6 months up. Thank you. Coke or Sprite? Wait, actually, which one do you guys prefer? If you could choose between Coke or Sprite, which one do you guys pick? Yeah. I usually pick Coke. So, here's the thing. When I was young, I used to always eat Sprite. I mean, always drink Sprite. But then, I realized Coke just tastes better. But then, Coke feels a little too creamy sometimes. You guys know what I mean? Coke is too sticky. Like, Sprite is also very sticky, but Coke has that remaining, like, sticky, foamy, you know, creamy taste afterward. Yeah. Yeah, it's a little heavier. Sprite is less heavier. Actually, let's go with Sprite. Kind of a Sprite vibe today. Alright. Oh, I think this is like the cheapest I've ever ordered from Uber. Wait, am I ordering it right? Wait, it was so cheap. I'm questioning, like, is this right? I guess. Like, I guess. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot to put the extra note. Yeah. Wait, where do I put extra note? Is there no place for me to... I write it down on the food. Yeah. All right, let me write down extra request. Wait, there isn't a request. How do I ask them to make it spicy? Is there no way to request? Yeah, they use fake sugar for Diet Coke. And personally, that Dr. Pepper Supremist. Dr. Pepper is good if there is one, but I don't bother buying it myself, you know? You wish to the gods? Maratang. How do I make it spicy? I want to make it spicy. 요청상. Yeah. Wait, there's no place. Where do I? Where do I? I don't think there's a place for me to ask. Yeah. It's okay. If it's not spicy, then I'll just eat it not spicy. Yeah. All right. I ordered. Yeah. Woo. Hi, Ian. What's up? Yeah. All right. We good. Woo. I think that's like the fastest I've ordered. I honestly kind of regret my decision. But yeah. Fastest order ever. Mm-hmm. Okay, what you want actually? Say it. How do I cancel order? How do I cancel order? Wait. Wait. I want to change the menu. I wanted to change it to jjampong instead, because that's more spicy. Ah, whatever. It's okay. We could get it later. Yeah. Ah, whatever. That's fine. Ah, no, because they don't make it spicy enough. Yeah. Call restaurant? Should I? Should I call them and make it spicy? Yeah. Okay. Wait. Let me do it. Kung fu. Mala. All right. I'm gonna ask them to make it spicier. Wait, guys, am I being a terrible customer? Yeah. I could request, right? They're not picking up. They already blocked my number. Wait, I don't think I'm calling the right place. Wait, no, I am. Oh! Whatever. You need the order number? Ah, wow, whatever. Let's just eat without complaining. Yeah, let's just eat. The order's in the kitchen. You look nervous. Yeah, I know. I just want the best food. Yeah. Thank you so much, Anna, for sponsoring food. Thank you. Call again. Nah. I'm a little shy to ask. I feel like I'm doing too much. Actually, no, let's call one more time. Wait, where's my order number? Where's the order number? Wait, let me see if they're picking up. They're gonna block? Do you need one of us to do it for you? I mean, that would be nice, yeah. Actually, no. They're not picking up. I think they're too busy. It's alright, guys. It's alright. Alright! Okay, how are you guys doing? How's everyone doing? What's up, guys? What's up, everybody? Hi. Hi, everybody. How are you guys doing today? Today is Saturday. Woohoo! Song competition Saturday. Yes. So, briefly, let me tell you what the plan for today is. Today we're going to obviously do song competition and then, you know, yap a little bit, and then we're gonna watch movie after. Woo!
KISS has become a member. Woo! Happy Easter from Australia, Hyamese, Hatching Chick.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, KISS, for 2 months up. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. So we're gonna play, what is it? Song competition, and then we're gonna, you know, chit chat a little bit, and then after stream we're gonna watch a movie together called Woo.
Hilda Ortiz has become a member.
Thank you, Hilda. Thank you so much. Thank you, Hilda, for 3 months of thank you. Yeah, we're going to yap, Phil. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're gonna watch a movie called American Psycho. Yeah, it's a little gore. I mean, it's about serial killer, but yeah, I heard it's really fun, so I'm really, really excited. Yeah, I can't wait for the movie. I feel like it's gonna be really fun. Yeah, I'm very, very excited. Yeah, so we're gonna, oh, by the way, we watch it on Discord. We don't watch it on Twitch because, you know, Twitch has copyright. Yeah, or yeah, so yeah, sounds good. What'd you guys do today? What'd you guys do? It's Saturday. Did you guys do anything? Yeah, what'd you guys do? Nothing. You made bread. Oh, what bread? I sat and ate bread. What is sat? Yeah, volleyball practice. I'm going to Canes today. What is Canes? Yeah, I slept. I also slept. Yeah, I was cleaning and fixing up my new house. Nice. You got a new house? Oh, I'm working right now. Oh, that's a little tough. You're going to Ulta. Isn't Ulta where they sell like makeup and stuff like that? I moved out, went out yesterday, and I'm just home. Let's see. Helped clean the church. Laurie, that's very nice. Yeah, my day just started. Well, what'd you do yesterday then, you know, since you weren't here yesterday? Yeah. Hi, Yakult Papi, what's up? Went out yesterday and now I'm home. Rearrange your room. That takes so much effort. Maybe I should do it again, you know. It's been a while since I've done that, you know. Hi, Joanna, what's up? Correct, they sell makeup and skincare. I've actually been to Ulta like once or twice. Some of my female friends, when I hang out with them, they force me to go there with them, and I'm just standing there like, man. Yeah, because at the time I wasn't really interested in makeup. Yeah, so I had nothing to do, you know. My cat blew up. Oh, nice, Vivi, nice. I cleaned my closet, the dreaded black hole. Ah, my closet, there are some clothes that are hanged nicely, and there are some clothes that are like, you know, like pushed at the side. Female friends, sure. No, like really, really, no. Do you not go to like Ulta with your friends? Yeah. Love the productivity, guys. Well, I wasn't in the part of that productivity, you know. I feel like rearranging my room makes me feel productive. It kind of refreshes the vibe, you know. It makes me feel like you're starting new, you know. Yeah. Hi and bye. Oh, you're already leaving? Bye, Yakult. Are you going to college? Nah, I already graduated. I'm actually older than you think. Yeah. Do you also call your female friends bitches? I used to. I used to all the time in like college and high school. But not anymore. Because, yeah. Just like, yeah. I think I could still do it, you know. But, I like your glasses. Oh, thank you, Tiana. Yeah. Of course you did. That speak levels? Wait, what does that mean? What does that mean? Sigh? No, guys. They used it too. No, guys. Like, we mutually used it. Do you guys get what I'm saying? It was like our mutual joke. Yeah, everybody, you know. You like 22 max. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I wish. Yeah. Maybe don't share that again with the internet here. What? Why? Yeah. Guys, it wasn't like, it's not that serious. It's not. I can't say anything because I call them sluts. You know, just like a close friend thingy, you know? Yeah. We don't need to know that. Oh, what? Well, alright. I mean, alright. Yeah. What are you talking about? Oh, we were talking about like what you do today. You know, I don't know if you're being productive today or not. Man, guys, the Soul Man? You guys should try as well. I think you could get it from Amazon. There's like a Japanese soulman that M.H.M. got me. It tastes really good. It tastes really good, especially with the tzuyu. Yeah. Okay, so let me show you guys. There's this Japanese tzuyu. Think of it as like soy sauce. And there's a somen. This is the easiest food I've ever cooked in my life. Think about it. Like, it's easier than frying egg. It's easier than boiling egg. It's easier than... it's literally easier than cooking ramen. Like, ramen has more steps, you know? Yeah. Literally, ramen has more steps. Basically, you boil water. You put somen, you know, like one or two or three, depending on how much you eat. You boil it for 2 minutes, or like 1 minute, 30 seconds, 2 minutes, depending on like, you know, fire strength. And then you put water, like you put the water, and then you put the soy sauce. That's it. Like, that's literally it. And it tastes so good. Yeah. The soy sauce is not just regular soy sauce. It's tzuyu. So it has different flavors than soy sauce. If it was just soy sauce, then it wouldn't taste good. Then it wouldn't just be soy sauce water, you know? Yeah. So, yeah. Do you like not Ryan? Who's not Ryan? Yeah. Somen is like the easiest meal. I agree. And they go well with everything. What's your favorite song right now? Probably the... what is it? This new song? This one? I don't know if you guys know this song. This one. I love this song. Wait, you guys haven't heard this song before? Oh, you haven't heard this song? What? I thought the song was super famous. Yeah. Wait, you might have heard the speed up version. Yeah. This. Yeah. I love this song. Yeah. You probably heard, I don't know, like some like K-pop edits where they have their picture and like shurururum, and they're like sparkly, and then the, you know. Yeah. Oh, it's so good. It's one of my favorite chord progression. Yeah. But I like the original much better. I like this one much better. Yeah. It has more of a vibe, you know? That's more groove. Oh, it's such a good song. I don't listen to Thai music. Me neither. It's not that I listen to Thai music. I just kind of listen to whatever music I find good at the moment, you know? Yeah. So that's a good song. The way social media has ruined songs for me because they're either speed up or edited differently. Thing is, guys, you know, songs being speed up, some people think it's because of TikTok, but it's not because of TikTok. Who here has listened to a nightcore when they're young? Anyone listen to nightcore music? Yeah. Do you guys know what nightcore is? A little? Yeah. So nightcore is one of those where, you know, they speed up the song. They used to call it like nightcore instead of speed up version. Yeah. Yeah, Keshi has speed up version of his own song too. Yeah. Artists know that fans are gonna make the speed up version anyway. So wait, guys. When I make song, I should upload the speed up version as well. Don't you think that's a good idea? Yeah. Yeah, kind of like a speed up version of a group project. Yeah. So I want to know you. Yeah. No. Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. You know, actually, did you guys know that producers do this all the time? So you guys know how people enjoy these speed up song and pitch shifted songs on TikTok? Producers, when they write songs, they always do this. They up the key, lower the key, speed up the song, slow the song. They do that. And basically, You're able to point out flaws more easily if you change up the key. Or, wait, hold up. Oh, okay, I thought it was here. Or sometimes they just do it for fun, you know, like it's just fun to listen to, you know. I've done it with every single one of my piano songs, where you guys know how piano songs, right? I write the song, and then I up the key, and then I listen to it, and it sounds good. And then I lower the key, and I listen to it again. Speed up, listen to it again. Yeah. I used to make a male version of songs for fun. Mm-hmm. Am I early or late? Like early? But actually, for TikTok, I don't think we're going to be able to stay on TikTok for too long today, because we're going to play song competition. So, yeah, we're going to probably, you know, be on there until we start the competition. Yeah. But actually, you know, I literally have my own version of Morning Coffee just for fun. Let me play for you guys. where is it? I have some old demos for fun. Okay. Yeah. Oh, in fact, guys, I actually make speed up versions myself. Okay, this is a little weave, but okay, actually, no, let me not play the super weave one. People are gonna get too repulsed if I play super weave one. So probably oh, Renren, are you leaving? Oh, bye, Renren. So this is a stuff.
I wake up with a headache. I think I might have slept late last night. Yeah. Pull my face in to my pillow. Saying
does it sound good? Like, it's just like a fresh way to listen to it.
I just need some coffee in the morning, no sugar or tea, cause I
just
feel my eyelids falling, they're trying to sleep.
Yeah, I do that, I do, I don't know, with other... Yeah, so, anyway, stuff like that, yeah. You get the idea, yeah. Produced Mihyo? What? Fatima, what are you talking about? Yeah. Oh wait, Renren, are you sick? What's going on? Yeah, are you sick? Is that why you're leaving early? Oh, bye Renren. Hope you feel better. Yeah, hope you feel better. I think I've heard about this song. Morning Coffee? Guys, I don't know. Flirty at... Who did I flirt with? Yeah. Wow. When the... Yeah. Yo, would you ever make a weave songs like Japari Park? I want to, but guys, my voice is very not fit for weave songs. Think about it, guys. My voice is super, super low. Oh, it's doubling. My bad. Yeah. So even if I want to make a weave song, if I sing on top of it, the cuteness disappears. Guys, my voice is kind of far from cute. Yeah. My voice is very serious, you know? Yeah. I bet he does it unintentionally. He'll say hi to your two Fatima homies. Hi, Fatimas. What's up? Yeah. Guys, I don't get this flirting accusation. You know? It would sound creepy. Guys, imagine I sing song like... Actually, let me not even try. Like, yeah. Konnichiwa. I mean, you do be flirting a lot on TikTok. Guys, I don't flirt. Yo, be great for a kiss song that I always put my nephew to sleep. Kind of like a lullaby, you mean? Yeah. He was flirting the whole time he rapped last time. Yeah. Oh, I don't know how to speak Japanese. You can't. Yeah. Yeah. Hi, Snow. Hi, what's up? Yeah. Is it because birthday girl is in TikTok chat? Actually, guys, yeah. Actually, no, you know, I'm worried, like, if I joke around it. But, like, you know, that's the vibe with the rap thoughts. That's okay, real here. Oh, hi, Cookie. What's up? Yeah. Read what Snow said. I saw it, but I feel like if I read it, it's too embarrassing, so I'm not gonna read it. No, but if I read it, you guys are gonna say I'm flirting again. Like, you know, if I read something like, I would bark for you, like, why is he hella fine? You know, you're actually so handsome. Then you guys are gonna say like, oh my gosh, Hyosang's eating that stuff up. Hyosang is flirting. You know? Yeah. Yeah, so that's why I'm not reading it. That's why I'm not, yeah. It's embarrassing if I say it myself. I say you're fishing? I'm just reading what's there, you know? You're reading that for your ego? You guys asked me to... Oh, I'm trapped, yeah. Do you play Sims? Not often, but I do have Sims, yeah. We all know you're grinning in your head at those comments. Come on, let's be real. Who wouldn't be? Who wouldn't be, you know? Yeah. Hill is totally not denying it, totally. Uh-huh. Don't blame others. Are you my depressive thoughts or why are you in my mind 24/7? Folly. Yeah. 私... Oh, they're saying something like, my English is something. Like, you English know something. Something. Ki, desu. Okay, got it. Gomen. Gomen. Yeah. Kelly's real. What did Kelly say, huh? Also, wait, why did I stop the music? Let me keep playing. Yeah. Oh. Where Kelly say? I missed it. Yeah. Nothing? You have a beautiful voice. Oh, thank you, Chrissy. Thank you. Yeah. Alright. Should we start playing song competition? Yeah, if I make everyone wait too long, then we are a lot here, so pay attention to us. Actually, yeah, there's relatively a lot on TikTok today, so I should give more attention to TikTok. But sadly, we're gonna play song competition, so I have to end the live on TikTok soon, you know? So can you please give us time to find songs before you post link? Start finding songs right now. Yeah, cause... Okay. Alright. The food's being delivered right now. Yeah. Dang, we're getting special attention. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Song comp, I need luck. Oh, by the way, for those of you guys who don't know what song competition is, because we might have some newbies here, the idea is basically, you take a song from YouTube, and you put the link in the... I'm going to send the link, and you go to that website, and you put the song link, and then we listen to it together, and we vote on which song we like better. Kind of like a tournament, yeah. Does that kind of make sense? Yeah. Where can I watch? Oh, Twitch or YouTube. Come, pick your team. You could join whichever, yeah. Going to get going? Been out nausea? Oh, Dust, you good? Yeah. Be mine. Interesting way of discovering new song. It's actually good because I find a lot of good songs from there. You know? What's this YouTube? Oh, it's just Hyosang. It's just my name. Yeah. Team YouTube? I personally enjoy, what is it, watching from YouTube? Because I find the interface easier. But Twitch has less delay. Yeah. So if you want to have less delay, then Twitch is better. But if you want to just use easier app, then YouTube's better. Yeah. YouTube or who? YouTube or Twitch? Twitch, yeah. Twitch has more emotes too, you know? Yo, you're just saying something for TikTok before leaving? I agree, but I don't know if my voice is good, you know? Yeah. Oh, hi, Luca. What's up? Alright. Before we leave to do song competition, let me do a few singing. Ahem! No, like, my voice is a little... It's not warmed up enough, you know? Yeah. Would you ever stream on Africa TV? If I move back to Korea, maybe. Yeah. The song is by Keshi. It's called Understand. by Keshi. It's from his album, Gabriel album. Yeah. All right.
Never thought that I'd find that one in my life and be so near, and now you're here. I got you, you got me. When it's us, baby, you make me feel complete. You're all I need. Ooh. By the hand, you're the only one who understands. So I guess that it's time I asked you to be mine for all my days. I hope you stay. I'll admit that I'm scared, but I never really care as much as this. It's worth the risk. Ooh. Baby, we can try if you let me take you by the hand. You're the only one who understands.
Thank you. Wait, the food is here. I'll be right back. The food is here, so I'll be right back.
Hello?
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Ah. Nice. Sorry, I couldn't left them hanging there. So I had to go get it quick. All right. What'd you order for us? We got hot pot. It says the best hot pot marathon. Yeah, that's what the title is. All right. So while we do song competition, I'll eat on the side. All right. So thank you, TikTok, for watching today. I'm sorry to ditch you guys. But then, you know, we're going to play song competition. And it's horizontal, so it's hard to see from TikTok. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye to TikTok. You guys could come over to YouTube or Twitch. Yeah. All right. Bye. Okay. We ended the live on TikTok. Guys, you guys know I really, you know, my priority is YouTube and Twitch, guys. You know me, guys. You know, like, TikTok's nothing. Like, they're not... Yeah. I'm suddenly deaf. I'm kidding. Yo, no one was watching TikTok. What do you mean? There, we had a lot of you know, yeah. Clip it. Cheater. Well, we're gonna play song competition today. By the way, before we do this, guys, pre-warning, the website is really laggy. Yeah. So if it lags, then it's not your fault. It's just the website. Yeah. All right. So is everyone prepared or do you guys need more time? Let me know if you need more time. Let me know. Do you need more time? Ready? Send need link. Okay. All right. New game. Is there a theme? Nah. No theme. So this is a code and this is the link. All right. Shook. And meanwhile, while you guys submit songs, thank you, Anna. Woohoo! Thank you, Anna. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, you know? That's what I'm talking about. Wow. Very, very steaming hot. Nice. Yeah. Is it not working? You could ask someone else in the chat to submit. Oh, by the way, one person, one song, and you have to use your stream username to submit songs. Okay? Wait. One person, one song, and you have to use your stream username to submit. Yeah. Like, if you're submitting for someone else, that's okay. Wait, it's so hot. Yeah. Got it, boss man. No, because there's someone last time who submitted like three songs, you know. So, sorry, I can never submit, or I would help. Wait, does a website not work for you, Kel? The website is really laggy. Yeah, it's really, really laggy. I love you, baby. Don't burn the hands. Don't worry. You're right. I don't know how they submitted five songs. I don't even know how they did that. Yeah. Maybe they own the website. Guys, maybe they're the CEO of Song Competition. Yeah. They're the owner. My song's taking a long time to submit. Like, it won't let me submit. It's usually like that, Zavi. That's the problem with the website. Yeah. Don't worry. You're not the only one. Oh, Kaisen, we heard that song. I remember you listened to that song before. Yeah. All right. I'm so excited to wait, what is this? Oh, we're playing song competition. Yeah. The website is super, super laggy. Just, you know. I need to install Twitch. Wait, why? It's not like, what is it? There's no big difference, yeah, between Twitch and YouTube. It's just a preference. Sometimes you could just stay wherever you enjoy. Y'all will see my body on the highway. Okay, bye, Mei-chan. Bye-bye. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, while we guys submit, let me show you my food. Woo! All right. Yeah. Woo! Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, you know? Yo, there's never Hyomi's. There's newer Hyomi's, so can someone please explain what song competition is? Okay. Let me explain just one more time. So, basically, I sent a link in the chat. This is the link. And you're able to submit one song per person using your username on Twitch or YouTube. And you can submit whatever song you want to submit. Oh, hi, Maria. Yeah, Mariah. And then we listen to it together, and then we vote on which one we like better. So the idea is simple. You just have to submit song. Yeah, that's just song that you like, that you want to share with other people. That's it. That's it. That's the whole idea. Yeah.
How many do we have submitted so far?
Oh, all. It's already full. All right. Should we start? All right. Okay. Let's get it started. All right, all right. Thank you so much, Anna. Thank you so much. Wait, before we start, I should give you guys at least the first bite. All right. Have some of that cilantro, you know, because I have that, you know, Mexican blood and the some of the beef. All right, guys. Say ah. Yeah. By the way, this is dry tofu skin. It's not spicy, but cilantro makes it taste so good. Yeah. Okay, I'm always adding cilantro now. I'm always adding it. It tastes so good. It tastes so good. All right. Well, let's play some competition. Bro, why are you always live? Cause it's fun. Overrated versus O-Wave. Alright, for meal. Okay. Kind of a, I guess like Latin music?
I hope that you're doing fine. I can't get you out my mind. I wish that I could hit rewind so you can see that you're the reason why we fell out of this love. We stopped keeping in touch. I guess I wasn't enough for you to love me the way I am.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so sick of tired of hurting. What happened to the time when we were flirting on the phone? Oh, when you didn't wanna take me home. Girl, damn it, will you own it?
Wait, who's the artist? This is nice. This is nice. I only know Overrated by Eric Bellinger, but this one's also nice. Okay. This one's also already good. It's already good.
Shawty, what's your problem? Why you ain't vibing with me? Yeah. Keeping eyes on something else. Can you not see what you need? Yeah. Seven, I'll make it seven.
Games. This one's already good too. He looks like NCT.
Tell me, babe, is it gonna trust in me? Put trust in the you and
wait, are they though,
yeah. Why you gotta act in different?
I know there's gotta be a reason, yeah. Don't fool me a lie, just keep it. I know it's my knob to heal me. Go cut your
down like three
Shady, what's your problem? Why you ain't vibing with me? Yeah.
Okay. The name is With Me by O-Wave. Alright, you guys could vote which one you like better. You could either type 1 or 2 into chat. Yeah. What's up, Alex? What's up?
see the sunrise with me.
Naked, don't say too far. Too much, you got some no one. The Cuban is so much to make us go blind. I'm in the naked Monday. I'm with the more than a chick. We're pity of some serious. Struggle to not mind a different Johnny to cut in the game.
Personally, I feel like I like two better because not even like a music difference, but because this one has a music video. And you know how sometimes we give additional points for visualizer? So I think that's why I like this one better. Yeah. Nice. But both are good. Both are good. This is kind of like an unlucky matchup, if I'm being honest. Gemini Mia. Stray Kids S-Class. Gemini, I feel like, always comes up in our song competition. I didn't even know he was that popular. Yeah.
Come around me. 새벽에 갇힐듯이 더 가까이 난 너에게 매일 듯 하루 종일 여긴 익숙하지 않은 미로같이 Right around me 헷갈린 맘에서 I can choose 난 날 잃어버려도 대추 네 몸 안에서 난 미안해 I'm in love with you, my dear Everything around me is so my dear.
Oh, oh, sorry.
매일 밤 반복된 데자뷰 할 수 없는 네 낯선 기분 mm-hmm. Everything around me disappears something being lonely 난 날 잃어버려도 대추 날 가지고
How old is Gemini? Anyone know? How old is this guy? I can't guess his age. He could be 21 or 35. Like, I can't tell. Oh, wait, who's this? Akamo. I see. Alright, that one. And then. Our boy Felix. Thank you, Vicky. They wonder how my spotlight is so bright. Cody's thirsty, better, the beat change. This is, did you guys know that the beat here, I don't know if you guys notice, so for American people it might feel like a kind of like a old school hip-hop sound, but actually it is technically old school hip-hop because hip-hop came from America, but it is kind of like a Korean old group called Seotaeji. They use that sound a lot, you know. It's a little bit different from American sound. They obviously got hip-hop from there, but like they're referencing kind of a Seotaeji sound. Yeah. Oh, it's actually close. Oh, it's actually close. I didn't think it would be close. When you get music dirty, I could be super music dirty. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
It's a Thai? You know, personally, I don't really listen to K-pop song. Ah, man. I'm gonna go with Gemini. If I'm being honest, I actually like the second one song better. Yeah, I actually like the second song better. But, like, I want it to be kind of like a rebel, you know? Yeah. Lucy, he'll bear me. Okay. Is Lucy a band? Oh, so, wait, sorry for being a little bit of music nerdy. Seotaeji is an old Korean trio. So, okay, sorry for a little music nerd moment. Long time ago, in 90s, or 80s, I think, there was a Korean trio. You could call it hip-hop trio, but it's not exactly hip-hop. Because what I mean by it's not exactly hip-hop is it's just like it's a mixture of a bunch of different things. And it's called Seotaeji and Either. Like the same Either that you see in G-Idol. Yeah, Either just means kids. So it means Seotaeji and kids. And they're so impactful in Korean music industry. They're almost the first pop star in Korea, you know. Like from the old generation where they had singers. But Seotaeji was like the first pop star group. And they're so big that they're in Korean national history book. Yeah. This guy's still alive. Yeah. And he got a lot of influence from American hip-hop. Yeah. Anyway. All right. Let's keep going. Yo, Hyo-sang, I don't remember asking. Okay. Okay. 만든 길을 따라 도대체 얼마나 멀리 지나왔던 이 길을 끝없이 영원하던 걸 뭐가 그땐 상관없다는 듯 쇠들은 제 고독거려 잠이란 의미 없는 소리 소리를 춤추는 밤 몰라 알아도 내려놓으란 듯이 This is really J-pop. Nice. Nice. So, sorry, I'm just gonna be a music nerd today while we do song competition. One of the most noticeable characteristic about J-pop between American rock and things like that is in Asian music, especially in J-pop and things like that, they cram in words way more into one syllable. Because, you know, obviously Korean Japanese has big difference with English. English is a language that has really hard time fitting in words into one sentence. So, you know how, like, there's things like haiku in Japanese? So, like, the language is just much easier in Asia to cram in more meanings into less sentences. But, you know, in America, you can't. So, these kind of songs, they're literally cramming in, like, a whole essay in there. But anyway. Literally, the title is... Hold up. The title is The Knight Who Cannot Die and the Silk Cradle. Like, anyway. You know, you see how much they're cramming into the...
Simple como eso, tan simple.
guys could start voting. This is actually really easy to listen to. Moms would love this. I could see Korean grandpas dancing to this. My grandpa probably danced to something like this. I'm not saying it's bad, I'm not.
Yeah.
Yo, Folly's asking if you know what beso means. What is beso? What is beso, Mo? Oh, also it won. What is beso? Yeah. Oh, what is it? What does it mean? Oh, kiss. What is beso, Mo? What is beso mo? What is the mo after it? Yeah. Mm. Besame is kiss me. Ah. I see. So it's like besame, mi amor. Besame mucho. Ah. Ah. K-pop? I don't know if I consider Day 6 as K-pop, they're K-rock. In Korea, they don't get called, they don't fall under K-pop. They don't dance, you know. They're band, so. They're Korean music, but I think they're quite far. The member characteristics are different too. In Korean, band scene is also quite active as well. They're more like a, they call it idol band, so I feel like idol band is idol band just because they're good looking. So if you're not good looking, then you're just a band. What's his name? This guy name. He sings so well. This guy. Is that Young K? Nice. Young K singing? I think it's something different. I think he's another level vocalist in my opinion. Yeah. Blackpink? Oh, you need to use your name next time, by the way.
Good.
You like that? You don't like that? You like that? You gon' like that? Okay. Now look at you, now look at me. Look at you, now look at me. Look at you, now look at me.
Wait guys, I'm not trying to be mean. Okay, you guys can start voting. I'm not trying to be mean, but like this one, it's good, but like it's really, what is it, there's a, it's like really on a fine line between cool and cringe in my opinion. I don't know why. I don't know if anyone else feels what I'm talking about, but like something about, yeah, Oh, like it's great. It's great. It's great. Yeah. No, not this part. Just like just in general, yeah. But it's still good. It's still good. Yeah. I like one. All right. Connie Rio Vaz Heart Racing. You also be Oh, I haven't heard this song either. I already like it. I like the first singer the best. What's the song called? Heart Racing. I'm done with this disguise. I'll never be the same. You say that you need me, but I don't feel it now. You said that. Okay. Heart Racing by Kani. Yeah. And Yoasobi? Yoasobi is also good. Which Yoasobi song is this? I know this song. Also, the producer is so good. I think the producer is genius. And the girl's voice is really attractive. Are you guys gonna start voting? Personally? Oh, I like this groove. But like, not like both. I like one a lot. We'll go with Yoasobi. So yeah, freaky you. Oh my god! Wait, I haven't seen this song in such a while! Wait! Well, her voice is good. I like her tone.
Yeah. Nice. I like it. I like it. Very fresh vibe. Yeah. Can we get the last bite? Sure. Mm-hmm. Oh. Wow. Guys, I don't think I've heard this song since middle school. Look at the phone. Look at the phone. It's a Sony phone. Does Sony even make phone anymore? Okay, I just realized the video is sponsored by Sony. Alright, you guys can start going. Wait, guys. What's the original song for this? I forgot. What's the original song for this? What's the original? Isn't it from like some kind of musical? Popular. I wanna be popular. What is that song? Where is it from? Wizard of Oz? I feel like it's from some kind of Oh, One is Winning. It's from a musical? Yeah, I forgot which musical. It's from Wicked. Wicked? I see. Oh, I mean, I actually sang that song. Did you guys know I used to be in chorus? When I first came to America, I joined chorus. Here's the thing, guys. Actually, I'm sorry to get sidetracked. When I first came to America, I joined chorus. And now I run YouTube channel and I do cover and stuff like that. You guys are like, oh my gosh, Hwasang, you sing so good. Guys, I actually sing terribly. At least I used to sing really terribly. And I auditioned for the chorus, and I was kind of placed as like, since you can't sing, you do like the most irrelevant line chorus. Yeah, so other kids got to do solo. Even my brother had a solo. I had a solo that was like, what is it, one sentence? And that was it. No, really, really. Guys, like... No, like, really, 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 yeah. Like, I couldn't sing at all, you know? So other kid got to go up there and, like, do, like, 5-minute solo while I did, like, one line. And then I did, like, chorus, you know, like, harmony for the rest of the whole thing. Yeah, man. And I think it was, like, I think it might have been this song because we did this song in the performance. Yeah. Man, I still remember. Man. Yeah. I was in my school plays and I had to sing. I was really, really bad at singing. Guys, musician, singer? That's like the last thing I expected ever in my life. But, alright, let's go with this one. I'm telling you guys. Oh, Michi Teuku. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, we'll listen to both. Yeah. Granite, right?
Sulfur on your breath, granite in my chest. You won't ever have to talk about it.
A solo is a solo. I mean, you're right, Shasha.
Talk about it. Fury, too damn late. Reason,
no, I'm not biased towards Hoosie, guys. You guys can vote however you want to. It looks like a Little Nightmare, doesn't it? Like a game. Oh, hi Maya, what's up? You're biased towards Uzi? I mean, he's my life, guys. Okay. No, it's okay, guys. I'm gonna give time and respect to the other song. Yeah. I'm listening with the. What song is this? Granite by Sleep Token. Nice.
Things change.
And we can do nothing
about it.
Sorry, guys.
Just letting go. Feeling lighter. And becoming filled. Overflowing.
Also, I don't know if you guys noticed, did you guys know that these chords are a little flat? He lowered the pitch on all of the keys a little bit. He did this with Hana as well. So they're not on pitch. They're all slightly shifted. Some artists do this differently. It's really difficult in terms of engineering. So if you try to play along with the song, it's not going to sound right on piano. That's also why it gives a very mysterious sound. And the piano itself is also a little shaky too. You guys can start voting. Let me listen to until the second chorus. End of Deaths? Let me listen to it. You should. Who's this going on tour this summer? I think you should go too. I'm gonna go to try to go for sure. I already booked a ticket. It's all gone. Oh, thank you. Oh, sorry, Daph. I don't know if that was the part that you wanted me to listen to, but I'll go with Huji. Sorry. One Hole Lose, Jay Yuna, Butterfly. Wait, isn't this a super muscular guy? One Hole? guy with the super big muscle. Yeah. From Monster X. Yeah, it is the muscle button. I don't know. he's so big. Wait, he's already stripping. Oh my god. The song didn't even get to chorus and the. Wait, the song's good. This song is good? And here's the thing, guys. Wait. Yo. Okay. Guys, sorry for a little yapping. Oh, let me play while I yap. So, honestly, he did steroids, is what a lot of people are saying. But here's the thing. Just because you do steroids doesn't mean you get a body like that. He's... You know how Chaonu has one of the best looking face? He has a naturally good looking muscle. Like, that you can't make muscle shape look prettier, you know? Don't you talk bad talking? I'm not. Also, musically, guys, this is just my personal suggestion. Can they do that one more time? Like, you guys know what I mean? Like, I feel like it would have sounded better if they did it twice. You know? And then? Like, you know. Yeah. Personally, I would have wrote a song like that. Yeah. And then, you. Like, anyway, like, a little more minor. Yeah. I was expecting it. Yeah. Ah! Why did they do... They should have been the... Like, that... is very attractive. Yeah. But even though, like, it's still good. It's still great. Oh wait, that's Hansui. And the Songkang.
Okay. I know you're gonna hurt my feeling. When 너 맘대로 내 맘을 어질러.
I tell you, fortune teller, seriously?
열고서 그대로 나를 떠나가겠지. Hurt your feeling. Find all you send and try to run it all apart. 매일 밤 널 잊어보려 온 힘을 다함. 10번을 다짐해도 너는 결국 날아가겠지. Like a butterfly. 너는 결국 날아가겠지. Like a butterfly.
Alright. Start voting.
너는 결국 날아가겠지. I wanna hate you with all my heart. 한참을 고민해도 온 힘을 다하. 번을 다짐해도 너는 결국 날아가겠지. Like a butterfly.
Oh my god, I didn't think this would look so hard. Man, this is winning so hard. He has such a good body, and I don't know if you guys agree, but like, his face matches the body, like in a good way. Like, if he had been just regular, you know, shaved body guy, then I don't, you know, but like, you know, you guys know what I mean.
Yeah.
he was all done before he debuted. I see. There's so much muscle. There's more muscle than Captain America. The video. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. The video has so much muscle, I swear. Alright, I will go with this one. Oh, okay. O Wave Gemini. Alright, we came back from them. So sounds good. There's a reason why this one, yeah. And the music video looks really cool too. I wish I had a music video like this.
Shawty, what's your problem? Why you ain't vibing with me? Yeah. Keeping eyes on something else. Can you not see what you need? Yeah. Seven, I'll make it seven again. See the sunrise with me.
Oh wait, sorry, I was vibing too much. Yeah. You guys see that photo? I was vibing to the song. I totally forgot we're doing song competition. Actually, guys, if I'm being honest, I was watching this music video and I was thinking, should I film my music video myself? Like, if I make it like that, then would it be too bad quality? Like, you know, would I, if I studied videography, could I make it myself? Like, you know, I was trying to think, and I was thinking right here, like, you know how they zoom out? When they zoom out here, do you have to zoom out with the camera, or can you just take a bigger shot and then zoom in and zoom out with the video effect? I don't know. Yeah. I should get help from film student. I do agree. I'll go with this one. Beso. Welcome to the... As a former film student, it's assumed in. So it's already like taken from the bigger shot and they zoomed in initially and then zoomed out, right? Like with the effect, not like with the camera. Because I feel like there's a difference. Oh, you talk about music that you didn't put your demos? I mean, you could. The thing is, I don't want to make it turn out like terrible. Oh, they use lens to zoom. Okay, thank you. I thought so. Alright, you guys can start voting. Oh no, it's losing. Oh no. Wow, guys, imagine you hear this at the concert. Yeah. And live. You know. Yeah. And no matter, imagine like glitters falling. You know. Wow. Wow, I'm not even Day 6 fan, but if I saw Young K singing this live, I would turn into his fan. Yeah, imagine, you know. And the thing is, Young K sings live well too, so he probably sings like that. Wait, welcome to the... Wait, sorry. I wanted to. Sorry, I had to quickly. Nice. Day 6 is really good at these emotional happy songs. Like, you know, I feel like it's their like peak, yeah, talent, yeah. Is this one? Versus? This one's chorus is good.
I get you in on my space. 이 점 좀 비켜줄래? Just try to keep my space. 내가 알아서
you guys just start playing?
Oh my guys. Oh, I am pretender. I'm sick of freaky you. 신경 좀 쓰지 마. I'm sick of freaky you. 널 위한 거잖아.
The thing is, I have other Yoji songs that I love even more. Like Skida?
Yeah.
Is it Skida or Ski something? Ski. Alright, we'll go with this one. Nice. Michiteyoku. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I'm just gonna start the vote. Okay, I'm just gonna start the vote. Oh no! Wait, I don't know who's gonna win. Yeah, I don't know who's gonna win. Yo! Yo! That's what I'm talking about? Oh man. You guys aren't listening to the song. You guys are watching Breast. Like, you guys are. Man. Yeah. If I'm being honest, the song is good too. If it had the, like, second time as well, I would have picked this one. Yeah. I like this one. Yeah. All right. Gemini, Mia, Day 6. Wow, this is hard too. Wow, this is hard. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, they're both good. Wait, the guys, songs today are so good. Yeah. Oh, I like this one too. I can't find a scene where I'm gonna. I'm not even about you. I'm not even about you. Nice. Oh no, songs today are really good. You also be Wallo. I don't know if I'm a fan of this, the drawing style. It's a little like a Caroline vibe. He has really good back. He has really good, you know. Yeah, what a dream. Yeah, body. Yeah. Day 6. Day 6 versus Wano. All right, you guys start voting. Yeah. Oh man. Oh, really? This. Welcome to the show. Oh. I get it. After sinking Hoozy down, you guys are like, Wonho, you finished your job. Like, wow. That's crazy. Let's go! Alright, our winner is Day 6! Woo! Turn up! Woo! Let's go. It's all. Let's go. Welcome to the show. Nice. Can we play again? Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, let's chill for a little bit and then we could play one more time. Yeah, I think we have time for one more. Man, songs today are good. I like the songs that you guys are submitting. They're really nice. Yeah. Nice. I like how I find new songs that I haven't heard before. That's nice. Yeah. Please, no theme. Oh, don't worry. Oh, I guess Joanna has a song she would really want to submit. Even if we do the theme, people don't do it. Exactly. And I don't think it's like all that fun. Yeah. I don't feel like boost the fun that much. Maybe once in a while, it's not bad. Yeah. Wait, what was Hill's comment about Day 6? I missed the first one. I'll just say, like, they're amazing. They're really good at happy, emotional song, you know. 아름다운 청춘의 한자 따라따라따따 따라따따따따따따따따따. I wish I could sing like Day 6. You know, my voice is, you guys know how my voice fits songs kind of like catchy song or Bruno Major song, kind of like a soft, you know. I don't really fit rock song, like shouting song. So I admire singers who are able to sing like Day 6, you know. 예뻤어 다른 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 So I don't know if you guys notice, if you see my covers that I did on YouTube, there's a lot of high songs, you know, and people might be like, if you see the comment section, people are like, it's good to see him, you know, trying outside of his comfort zone. People are like nicely saying like, do soft songs, you know? Yeah. I wish you would just sing like Hyosang on the new demo. Oh, don't worry. I like your high tone songs. I like them too. Did you guys know that I go back and listen to my own covers? But I only listen to like the high cover ones. What I mean is I don't listen to the low register voices. Like if you see here, I generally listen to, what is it? I don't listen to Polaroid Love or Cupid, but I do listen to, where is it? Like Kirari? Woo! It's so empty. Yeah, guys, if you see the room, this was 1 year ago, and you see that room, and you see this room, there's so much stuff, and everything is all gifted. Yeah, dang, you're pasty now. Oh, it's a lighting, like it's a light setting. Yeah. I think. In real life, my skin tone is something between these two, yeah. Like, it's in between this one here and this one here, yeah. Yeah. Is the piano gifted? No. I had it since I was I went to college, yeah. It looks so much better now. Nice. This is more of a natural light. It's because previously, I didn't have, like, a better lighting. So it was kind of like this. And then I had to turn up brightness, and then they made it like super yellow because, you know, it changes my skin color to like the background walls. You guys know what I'm talking about, right? Yeah. So like, Oh, nice. Hi, Yoslin. What's up? All right. Should we do round two? 이것만큼은 할게. 그날의 너. Alright, round two. Okay, if you already went at round one, can you let new people go? Yeah. You don't have to, but like, this is just kind of like... Alright. Here's the link. Feel free to submit. Guys, also, I don't know if I'm the only one. I can't wait for the movie night. Yeah. I can't wait for the movie night. I'm so excited to see this American Psycho movie. Yeah. Yeah. I feel like I have a feeling, like I have high expectations to it, you know, yeah. We'll play one more round and then we'll like sing a little bit and then we'll probably go watch the movie, yeah. Can I see the code? Oh, it's right here. VLHWHV. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, thank God it's still warm. Yeah. Mm.
Can someone put song in for Luca? Luca, what's the song? Glitter. The website is just not working. Yeah. Whoa. We have 3 space left. Hi Ahmed, what's up? Is the song submission load with yellow? What do you mean? Yeah. Glad you like the song. Oh, I like it, I like it. I thought I only liked one song from Day 6, but like I keep finding more and more, you know? I thought initially the 예뻐서 was only the song I like. Yeah. 예뻐서 널 바라보는 그 Alright, it's already full, so we'll start a new round. Let's go. I hope the songs are good. 아우, 은진님 감사합니다. 아우, 좋네요. Alright, Q-Star? Ah, wait, okay. I don't know this one, but I do know this song. Didn't this win last time, guys? Didn't they win the song competition last time? I like it, though. I like it. Yeah. It's already good. Pretty good. Yeah. Oh, the song is very chewy. Wow. Nice. Ah, but this one's good too. I'm invested in the music video. Yeah. So he can stop the train with EXO superpowers. All EXO members have superpower. I forgot what Baekhyun's superpower was. Yeah. Anyone know what his superpower is? Or you guys can start voting. Wait.
secret.
Yeah. Wow. But this song's really good too. Oh my god, the song is losing so hard. Yeah, but honestly, you know, I don't, if I'm being honest, you guys could, you know, you guys could hate me for it, but I don't like the verse to the song. But the chorus, the chorus is so good. Okay, nice. Oh my god! Yeah. Oh my god! Wait, I love this song. Wait. Oh. Wow, wow. Wow, wow. Ooh. I love this song. Oh, I love this song. Oh my god. I'm not even into K-pop. I don't listen to K-pop. Goddess. So good, so good. I'm waiting for the shawty. I'm waiting for it. Let's go! Yeah. Nice. Wait, but the thing is, this song is really good too. It's a song called Dramaturgy. Yeah. I haven't heard this in forever. I love you. Yeah. Eve was one of my favorite musicians in college. Yeah. I used to listen to him like all day, every day. The moment you hear his voice, you can just tell. Yeah. He also has a very signature melody. He always go like, da 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 da. He always does that. Never heard of him? He's really popular in Japan. But actually, I might like this one more than EXO. Or you guys can start following. Personally, I like other Eve songs more. Yeah, I like Anoko Secret and what is it? Eve songs are all good. I should listen to Eve songs later. Yeah. This one is a little dark vibe, but other ones aren't like that. Wait, guys, just cause, like, let me just show you, like, briefly Eve's few songs. Like, my personal favorite is, like, this one, Anoko Secret and the, you know, Heart Forecast. These are two I recommend. Underground is also good. This one cover is really good. Yeah, I like this one too. Bakumenden and this good. That's good. Yeah, it's all good. Ah, this one's good too. This one's good too. So yeah. Oh, he doesn't show his face. He's only vocal only. Yeah. Ah, they're all good. This one's really good.
Wow.
Eve is nice. Yeah. All right, we'll go with EXO. Crush Rush Hour. Oh, Drop Double Take. Oh, oh my God. Wait, these are good songs. Yeah. They're both good. Yeah. Wait, is this the one that goes like, hey, baby, hey, hop? Nah, 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 nah. Like, oh, it is.
This is crush hour, be care, be care. We gotta celebrate, 난 즐기기만 해.
Okay.
누가 뭐래도, baby. Yeah. Hey, ladies, gentlemen, do what you wanna do.
I love Crush too, guys. Crush is one of my top artists. I don't know if you guys know. Get up. All right, and then trouble. Ah, this is also one of my favorite songs. I love this song too. I really like the song. Yeah. This is already in my playlist.
Say I never dare to think about you in that way, but I would be lying. And I pretend I'm happy for you when you find some dude to take home, but I won't deny.
Lyrics are really nice too.
That in the midst of the crowds and the shapes in the clouds, I don't see nobody but you.
Ah.
In my rose-scented dreams, wrinkled silk on my sheets, I don't see nobody but you. Boy, you got me hooked up to something. Who could say that they saw us? Come and tell me, do you feel the love? Spend the summer of a lifetime with me. Let me take you to the place of your dreams. Tell me, do you feel
you guys
the
start
love?
You guys can start voting. You guys can start voting. I think the lyrics are really nice. Yeah.
And I could say I never unzip those blue Levi's inside my head, but that's far from the truth. Don't know what's come over me. It seems like yesterday when I said we'll be friends forever. Constellations of stars, mules on city walls, I don't see nobody but you.
Wow.
You're my vice, you're wow. My muse, you're a 90th floor view, I don't see nobody but you. Boy, you got me.
He's so good at singing. He's so good at singing. He's so good. Yeah. What's the song called? Double Take? Have you heard Drunk Text? Oh, not yet. Is it by Drunk? I've only known this song from
Drunk. Do you feel that love? Boy, you got me hooked on to something. Who could say that they saw us? Come and tell me.
Yeah.
Do you feel that love? Spend the summer of a lifetime with me. Let me take you to the place where your dreams tell me.
Yeah. I think the way he changes his tone within the song is so nice. Yeah. But all right, we'll go with the crush. Cody Simpson and Stray Kids. Okay, wait, no, actually, no. This. Oh, wait. One, four, three. That's Stray Kids' number. Just kidding.
You don't even know, man.
Who is it, though?
Just kidding.
It's your mom. Come on.
All right.
Yeah. Stray Kids is everywhere. Okay. Wait, where did I hear this? Oh, Sims 3 has a song? How old is this guy? Yeah. How old is he? He's old enough to love all these kids. Great value, Justin Bieber's crazy. Yo, I'm gonna be a mean person. He looks like he got bullied. Anyway, alright. I'm just kidding, yeah. Let's go! Woo! Uh-huh. That's straight kissing music. Yeah. It's not straight kissing music, it's just not love. Oh, wait, are you guys gonna start voting? Oh my god, it's winning so hard. No, it's because I paused it on the bad part. Nice. I'll go with this one. Moonlight, Run for Roses. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna like this song. Let me listen to it. Oof. My favorite chord. That's my favorite chord. Okay, this is old music. Actually, B is acting. It's super old. Yeah. Rain is acting? It's not that old? Oh, really? Oh, he doesn't act anymore. He used to act a lot in 20s. Sounds really good. Nice. Alright, Run for Roses. We're alive cause we are not alone. Who's this by? Hand to hand, you know we won't let go. Run for Roses. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's N-Mix. I thought it was some American artists. Okay. Wow. No, okay. Oh wait. Is this the one that goes like, wow? Is that the one that? Okay. That's nice.
Or you guys just start voting?
Yeah.
I just realized Enmix producers, they know they have Lily and other singers that sing well in their group, so they just kind of make them go crazy and like go show off, like do run. You know, I feel like they have run in almost every single song. Yeah. The thing is, this one's good too. I like this song a lot. Yeah. I'm gonna save it because I feel like I'm gonna later wanna listen to it, but like not gonna be able to remember. Alright. Brain Dead. And Goofy, wait. Oh no, it's Goofy Bubbles. Oh, it's a different person. Oh. Love Shot. Oh man. Okay. Oh, Sion.
Brain cells, melting pot, dead cells. Using my, I'm not me, like you're not you. Savory, fucking that. Looking in the mirror, I can see me. The fucking donkey think he could have made you stay for once. You look in the mirror.
He's really good at singing. He's really
got rid of me and got a significant other one. Oh, I feel like a zombie, jealous of the love it brings. So I'm a come along and take it by the tail it chains to avoid getting hurt again. Be driven into break.
Nice. Versus. I remember I used to dance this. What's he doing up there? Man, you guys noticed that I like EXO and you guys sent me a bunch of EXO songs. Yeah, I don't even like K-pop that much, guys. Bro, you danced to it like last week. Woo! Oh, I'm gonna break. Oh wait, sorry, you guys can start voting. I'm sorry, I totally was vibing. Yeah. No, I don't like every K-pop song. I'll go with this one. I don't know drama. Oh, this is Rewon. Wait, no, Hoyeon. Oh! Hoyeon enthusiast? This song came out? Oh, I thought it was a... Dang, it's a good cover. Alright, let me try listening to it. Oh, it's already good. Oh, it's already good. It's already good.
I don't know. 어디 가는지 잘 몰라. 갈 길 너무나 어두워 무서워 이 세상이 너무 어려워 잠깐이라도 멈춰줘 계속 흘러갈 시간이 이리 영원 없는지 I don't know 어디 가는지 잘 몰라 갈 길 너무나 어두워 무서워 이 세상이 너무 어려워
say things that I want.
Nice. I saw the music video for this. The music video is really nice. He's originally a videographer. He makes really good videos. Yeah, music videos. Nice. Did you guys know I have a song with him? I feel like even a lot of people who listen to my music doesn't know. Yeah. We have a song together. Yeah. Where is it? Oh. So with Ho-hyun. I produced it and he sang it. I don't know if you guys ever heard it. It was 2022, so 2 years ago. He probably forgot about you. Guys, what is it? No, like, I knew it for a while.
Maybe I could be your solace. Maybe I could be something more.
Wow, you have so many listeners. Yeah.
When I'm with you,
that's yeah. Yeah, 16 songs? Damn, that's crazy. I should have mixed it better, it's my fault. I mixed it terribly. It was wild with me. The instruments are the best thing in the song. Wait! Thank you, Joanna. Thank you. Thank you. It was a demo I had. I had a demo, but no one was using it. And Ho-hyun said, like, oh, can I use this demo? I mean, can I use this inst? So I was like, yes. Like, let's make a song. Yeah. Yeah. But here's the thing, guys. That's the thing is that no one really cares about producer. Like, if you're a Ho-hyun fan, then you might have known that song existed. But, like, it's okay, Hyo. Your voices go well together. I didn't sing in that song. I only made the instrumental. Here's the thing. People keep thinking I sang in these songs. I never sang it. People keep thinking this is my voice. You know, like... this is not me. This is Nalva. Guys, I didn't... yeah. And yeah. This is not me either. This is not me. This is Nalva. Yeah. Oh. This is not me either. This is not me. This is not me. Yeah. This is not me. This is dementia. This is the best, yeah. We know, guys. You guys are saying you know, but I get DMs from people saying like, "Oh, I love your singing in this song." I get DMs like, "Oh my gosh, Hyosang, I love your singing in here." I'm like, "It's not me." Yeah, yeah. No, I never sang. Yeah, I've only worked as a producer. Yeah. Here's the thing is that I featured on other people singing once, but that song didn't come out. So there is currently no song out there with my vocal. Yeah. We know, but I like these songs too. I mean, I like them a lot because I produced it. So like, I just imagine like I did everything besides singing. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's time for your vocal. Yes. Where is this from? SB and Jin? Oh, this is... Who's that guy? I forgot who that was. What's Mino doing there? Yeah. What's B doing here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah. Are you guys to start voting?
Yeah, the drama is called Hwanang. It was kind of popular in Korea, yeah. I don't know why. Is it because maybe I know that they are already idols? Why does all of their, you know, like, all of their clothes, it just looks like a cosplay, you know? Yeah. The wig is so wigging, you know? I don't know, the wig is so wigging in my opinion. But alright, we'll go with this one. Yeah. Overdose? Eh? Versus M%1. Okay. Are they AI? No. Oh, listen to it. Yeah. Okay, let me listen to it. Oh, this is ZB1. Is it EXO Overdose? No, it's a different song. Okay. Boys Planet? Are they the one who became ZB1? Wait, what? I skipped that they pulled out a belt out of somewhere. The best vocalist didn't make it? Who was it? That's the taekwondo belt. Yeah. Did he just pick it up? Oh, they sing pretty good. Okay. Okay. I'm in. Okay, I'm in. Oh, bye, Sam. Okay. Who's this? M%1. Oh, the production is nice. Okay, wait, you guys can start voting. Okay. Yeah, I see the vibe too. Yeah. ZB1 actually also has a similar vibe. But I actually like this. I like it. Wait, this is actually good. Yo, K-pop male idol rap quality is really going up. Yeah, I feel like nowadays there really isn't K-pop male idol that doesn't rap well. Like, they used to do it where they put the good guys as singing and bad guys as rapping, but now I think people apply like when they want to be rapper, but like, you know, when they're handsome, then do idol rapper. Yeah, nice. No, the rap quality is, I actually think the rappers are better than the vocalists in this group. Yeah. Nice. Han Ji-sung, best rapper, 4th gen. Okay. I'm not into K-pop, but I don't want to, like, I'm not, like, being, like, technical about it. Okay, I like Ji-sung. Are you talking about Ji-sung from NCT? I'm just being honest. I don't know if Ji-sung is a best rapper.
I don't think so. I think he's more of a vocalist. Yeah, you know. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Oh, Stray Kids. Oh, I thought you were talking about Jisung from NCT. My bad. Oh, Han. Who's in fourth gen? Okay, Stray Kids. It's like kind of fourth gen. Actually, there's not that many fourth gen. Changbin, Han? I don't know. I don't know if I would like say they're good rappers. Like, what I mean by that is, I don't know. I feel like there's a Suga type and the Zico type. They're more like a Suga type. Like, you know. Yeah. Well, anyway. Well, let's continue. Okay. Bumpy versus Monster. Guys, here's the thing. I'm not even a K-pop stream. I don't even listen to K-pop. I don't know why we have, like, a bunch of K-pop songs. Woo! Let's go. I'm gonna listen to it one more time. Actually, you guys can start voting. Yeah. We already know the song. Babe. Yeah, he does the chorus so juicy. I swear to God, chorus is so juicy. Yeah, he does bomb like, oh man. But we should do. Yo, let's go. I'm sorry. Let's go. You can call me monster. Let's go, monster! Yeah. Okay, rush hour, la la la. Start voting. Yeah. And do what you wanna do, baby. Get up. Crush is the first artist that I went to concert to. One for Roses versus EXO. Wait, why is it all K-pop songs now? Man, the second round is kind of dominated by K-pop. Yeah. Let's go! Jangita, Ah, SM production is so good. Yeah. Yeah. Red Suit Kai is, yeah. Ampersand One, oh, BTS. Start voting. Versus. I honestly think this one should win. Like, how is this winning? How is this winning? Alright, I'll go with this one. Alright, semi-final Monster versus La La La. Come on. Guys, come on. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on, come on! Come on! Oh. Oh, man. Oh.
That's right, Mike Tyler.
Uh-huh. Yeah, shorty. Yeah, shorty. Woo! Shorty, I got it. You can call me Monster. I'm freaking out. Yeah! Woo! Monster. Sorry. Love Shot versus... Alright. Final. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. X over sex.
That's right, my time.
I'm sorry, guys. Let's go. You can call me Monster. I'm preparing your heart, babe. 뒤집고 무너뜨리고 삼켜. 그래 넌
무척한 미래. 망쳐 넣을 거야. 네 맘속에
확인된 채. Let's go. 죽어도 영원히 살래. 클릭. You call me Monster. Oh man. Sorry. Sorry, I got way too hyped. Yeah, I got way too hyped. Yeah. Did you delete a comment? Eng? Gil deleted something. What did Gil delete? I don't like it. I don't know, he was lurking. Man, I was vibing too hard. Yeah. Guys, what is it? That was a song competition for today. And you know, it's time for our movie night. Yeah, we gotta go watch our movie. Yeah. We gotta go watch our American Psycho. Yeah. Are you guys ready for it? We're gonna watch it on our Discord. Yeah. I'm hurt now? Why? Gil abusing his power? Gil, mods are supposed to be like, okay, robots, you know? Yeah. You know, you're not supposed to have a self-will. There should be no self-will. He's using his mod power for humor. Have fun, guys. Yeah. Don't end the stream yet. But thing is, if I end it too late, then we might not be able to watch the movie. So, again, thank you, Anna. Thank you so much for feeding me. I actually took out the broth. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to boil it up again so I can make it hot. Yeah. Nice. All right. So, where are we watching the movie? We're going to watch it on Discord. Yeah, we're going to watch it on our Discord. And voice call. Yeah. All right. Well, it was fun today, guys. And I will see you guys tomorrow. All right. Guys, I wanna stream long, but like, you know, we gotta go watch movies. Oh, happy Easter, you know. Oh, it was doubling. We gotta listen to it again.